as many as 31 medals won by kickboxer from Meghalaya at the WAKO India Kickboxing National Federation Cup 2019 held at Pune last month. 29 states took part in the competition. Meghalaya secured the medal in following categories: young cadet, older cadet, junior and senior. All together 31 medals with 10 golds, 10 silvers and 11 bronze. Three felicitation ceremony was organized starting from Nongpo in the present of DC Riboy District, RM Kurba, FKGGP, Molai Circle in the presence of members and in Hotel Assembly on reaching Shillong in the presence of President Secretary of Meghalaya State Kickboxing Association and others.
Oh, I'm going to go.